is going to have to already know sit and down. Your dog knows that. It's a great foundation to start. And put your dog in a down to start. So you're going to take the treat, put it right out of reach of the nose so that they have to inch their way forward to grab it. Try it again. Crawl. Inch their way forward, click and treat. And you can slowly start doing this bigger distances. That way they start to crawl without you having to lure them with the treat. Crawl. Good boy. Now we're going to give Maja a chance to show off her skills. Okay, now we'll give Maja a chance to show off her skills. And if your dog stands up, just put them back in a down and try again. Just make sure you don't force your dog into a down or do this for too long. Especially with the big guys, it can be really, really hard. All right, let's see if we can get a double crawl going on. All right.